The president also took some time to call David Cameron to congratulate him on becoming Prime Minister of the UK.
David, congratulations. You know, we have no closer relationship than with the British people. It is a relationship that has spanned generations, and that special relationship spans parties.